Those Ulanti are getting sloppy.
Well, well. He returns from the cold black. What secrets did you find?
I don't know. There's something down there.
What do you mean?
I found something in there. The wreck of a ship. And a lot of dead Orlocks. There's some kind of pit underneath it. I ended up down there and I got attacked by something. Something I've never seen before.
Well, well. So the stories were true. But things that lurk in the dark don't usually come out to put bounties on Gilda's heads. I guess the Orlocks got greedy, but it doesn't sound like what we're looking for is down there.
No, it's not. Those Orlocks were scavenging Architect for the Silver Talon. But anyone doing that down there isn't going to be a problem for us much longer.
Indeed, I think the trail leads upwards from here. I'm going to head out of town for a few days. I have a couple of those trails to follow.
Damn it, they stole another barrel. Second best?
Wild snake.
Ah, you found something good down there, huh?
No. Something I need to forget.
Ouch. You want to push those memories out with something useful?
What have you got?
Nah, I got nothing. I heard Cal saying he thinks there's some smuggling going on. Uphive, probably. All of that? That's over my head. You get it?
Yeah. Great. Give me another wild snake. What do you know about the Scrapjacks?
Scrapjacks? They're an Orlog gang. Control most of the heavy transport around here, such as it is. You know, you're right. If there's some smuggling going on, they'd probably know about it.
It's not, there might be some occasional.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Remember, if you get bored of all that weak flesh, you know where I am.
What do you know about the Scrapjacks?
I know they're Orlocks.
I hear they might have some smuggling going on.
Oh yeah, I reckon so. They're like a lot of the Orlock gangs around here. Transportation specialists, they'll tell you. They've got their hands on a wreck of an old container system. I've been keeping my eye on them. There are parts of it still working, and it looks like it still runs a dive sea in places, so if they were smuggling, it's through there. You're gonna go take a look. Ansar territory before the Orlogs took over, and they guard it well. But what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna send a package and a message. If the Orlogs want their shipment, they can come and collect it from me. How do I divert one of these things someplace else?
You'll need to find a control room first. It's on one of the platforms above you.
Got it.
You know what?
I see him. Who's this scummer? Don't make me waste them!
Hey, I see you!
Still works. Vansar quality. Rust down! Got it. What's in it?
Find it and find out.
I see him. That's him. That's him! Take him out now! And bring me the body!
That's it. The killer 77. Got it right in front of me.
Okay. Now find the control terminal. You can use it to change the destination coordinates and divert the container.
The coordinates. What are they?
You need to find that out too.
Thanks. Okay, got it. I found the terminal.
You know what to do next.
Yeah, and I don't like it. This thing is alarmed.
Better get those coordinates right.
What? Rust damn!
above you.
Where'd you get that thing?
Never mind. Catch. And careful. We only have one of those, so be sure to stick it correctly on the container. Okay. Let's get out of here. And be careful. There are Ambox programmed to defend the place. You really don't want to disturb them.
You don't say.